The head of the FBI was briefed last night about Hailey's abduction, and today, Director James Comey visited the Kansas City field office and talked about the FBI's role in the case. KMBC 9's Peggy Bright continues our team coverage with that part of the story. Peggy?
Well, and Director Comey came here to the field office to meet with his staff and to connect with leaders of local law enforcement agencies. Comey says one of the FBI's primary jobs is counterterrorism and all that entails, but the job is also to offer help to local law enforcement in whatever capacity is needed. When word of Hailey's abduction reached the FBI, members of the agency's child abduction response team deployed almost immediately. Now the FBI's evidence response team is on the scene, leading the effort to gather whatever evidence is available in the case. Comey says even though this case had a tragic ending, the teamwork must continue.
The key is all of us approaching the job with humility and understanding that the people we protect could not give a rip about turf or credit or any of that nonsense, right? Our job is to try and save little girls from being kidnapped and killed. Our job is to keep people safe. And if we do that, we've done our job.
As many as 15 FBI agents from this office have been helping in the case. Reporting live in Kansas City, Peggy Bright, KMBC 9 News.
The FBI director says his heart goes out to Hailey's family. The evidence response team will stay on site in Springfield as long as they are needed.